I will give you a short tour from Pennsylvania Avenue, the end, and West Bridge to Georgetown. Look at this street. It's leading to Pennsylvania Avenue. If you continue here, about 15 minutes, you're in a White House. And it's the main street, it's important street, Pennsylvania Avenue. And this is the West Bridge. And here, you can see, this plane is going to National Reagan Airport. And I make you the turn. This is a Four Seasons Hotel. Front of Georgetown, the beginning of the M Street. Well, you have the bridge here. You can see there is a bridge and a highway here, and there is a river here. It's one of the source for the Potomac. Connect to the Potomac. And you just have the police on another bridge of the West Bridge. It's a lot of noisy place here. And you can see. The highway here, it's crossing, it's going from the north, it's going to the area of Maryland, and from the south it's going to Virginia, and crossing under the bridge, and here is, I told you, is Georgetown. You can see and some of this, and the bus is coming here, there's a lot of traffic here today. It's, I told you, it's Pennsylvania Avenue to building the Salvation Army. And here I am, my name is Rafi Meiri. I will show you the picture. Who is speaking with you?
My friend that I went,
well, you can see it's a lot of traffic today. It's a nice day. So my name is Rafi, as a veteran, I'm visiting here. And I'm full time visiting states and building states. And it's Washington DC, it's an important area to the history of US. Here I am. As you see, here. I will show you the area again, the environment. It's a lot of police cars crossing here, and a lot of announcement. It's a very important place here. They call Four Seasons Hotel. All the famous people usually used to stay here, and still some diplomats, some people that are visiting. It's very important, very nice place. So have a good day. We'll see you next time on YouTube. Or Rafi Meiri, if you like, or Sheriff Rafi, whatever you want, or veteran, legend.